entering a safe area.
Hey, you gotta see this.
I'm telling you. You're lucky you don't gotta work with these Sarah types.
I hear they're a real bunch of special snowflakes.
Yeah. Everything they want, they gotta have it now, and they gotta have it perfect, no matter what else is going on.
Ain't no perfect around here. You'd think they would have learned that by now.
It's no big deal. Hey, I'll see you around.
Anything here I gotta have? Anything here you want?
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Ah, well, hey, I'll see you around.
See what you've been missing.
Feel free to browse. Times are tough all over.
This is Nabara right here. Was hoping to make a sale.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
When you're ready to buy, I'll be here.
Westside Piers is where it's at these days. The DCG, JTF, all the alphabet soup is over there trying to get things up and running. Good luck to
you. Come take a look.
Thank you.
confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health solid.
Roger that.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for helping keep us together.
Thank you.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Hey, listen, I have some food. Oh, man, I'm not eating any rats. Can't afford to be picky or squeamish. Do you understand that?
Fine then, get back inside.
Hear my prayers. Whatever they took out of the Russian consulate, it's probably at the UN.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health solid. Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase.
is open out there.
Boss, we confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow. Thank you. Boss, we confirm.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Kent.
You look like you could use some rest. We're on the same side.
Agent, it's Dr. Kandel. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Thank you. making sure they don't see me. I'm telling you, we're in deep shit.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Thank you. Signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Anyway, shit. longer. That crane won't support more than 6 tons now. Just our job. Nothing for us to do like a bad dream.
What we got up there has got to be at least 5 times that.
Then they better hurry up and deploy.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Candle.
Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
carriers nearby.
Stay tight, guys.
Keep watch for a second.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Everybody goes, all in.
Thank you.
Agents, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent. Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation that we must take care of pragmatically. We must focus on the bigger picture. There are millions of lives at stake here.
And these forced relocations, this... And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there.
Hey, you gotta see this. You know who's behind this? The government. Yo, check out the merchandise. Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. I can't just let go,
man. Man, I love making deals.
I don't know.
Hey, don't walk away. Is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
So it's no deal? I can live with that.
Those paramilitary kooks have been shut down.
Told me they took out the Riker's big hideout.
Looking to buy something?
The greater needs of our community, we're gonna have to place you in quarantine.
Sir, calm down. Can I help you?
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Look, I don't think it's broken. I know it hurts.
Oh, God. It hurts real bad.
I heard something real bad.
But you get why, right?
Hey, at least we got in here safe.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
I'm just grateful we finally have something to eat, you guys. Better than digging in garbage cans.
Isn't this supposed to be a government thing? I mean, what do we pay taxes for?
Seriously, man.
I can't even believe you two. After all we've been through, you still expect to be treated like kings.
Thank you. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Hey there.
You're doing good work.
Quarantine. We needed this pretty badly. Now we can properly isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safer.
Or she, or whatever it is.
Why wouldn't it?
What is stress? Maybe we've been exposed to whatever
hey there.
People are getting. Maybe it causes birth defects. I don't know. And now. Now we get pregnant. In the middle of the apocalypse. It's just not fair.
Thank you.
Hey there.
You're an inspiration to us all.
They can hold out against those people out there.
Hey, you got that comm stop set up on roads yet?
Keep up the good work. I'm getting back to you.
Look who it is.
I don't think that makes sense from a space standpoint. We got a lot of people here.
Well, we can't just stack them on top of each other.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Observing the southern.
Need to get this apartment.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Let him go.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies. Which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself...
You're an inspiration to us all.
I hope they can hold out against those people out there.
Hey!
Benitez says the supply infrastructure through the train yard is intact.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Together.
restored my faith in humanity.
Regroup was 20 minutes ago. What took you so long?
Sorry, man. I ran into some trouble and had to take a detour.
So what'd you bring back?
I got nothing. There were too many, man. I had to drop it and run.
Nothing. You think this is some kind of welfare gig? You think we put our asses on the line so you can get protection and a free meal?
I'm sorry. Get your shit together or you're gonna find out what it's like to be on the outside looking in. Got no room for dead weight. That's your last warning.
And I'm not worried about the ATF.
Bringing New York to its knees.
Wait for this. This is gonna be fun. Get the over with. Don't believe it.
So much to me.
We'll be looking through this one.
Finding cool crap makes it all worth it.
Not quite done here.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Hey, we're the only one aware to make this bad be done.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Thank you. brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
I'm here.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving the contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area. Secondary power relay.
shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that and we're in business. that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Secondary power relay. contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
In the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing.
Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now.
Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
4 of these assholes? Really?
Hostiles inbound on your position. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked. Guys. Hostiles inbound on your position. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked. enough Jews to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Regroup was 20 minutes ago. What took you so long?
Sorry, man. I ran into some trouble and had to take a detour.
So what did you bring back?
I got nothing. There were too many, man. I had to drop it and run.
Nothing. You think this is some kind of welfare gig? You think we put our asses on the line?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
Shit, I think somebody's out. Shit, I think somebody's out there.
Pointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kind of hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You...
For God's sake.
We just brought in another load of...
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Piece here that's calling your name.
So what? We're supposed to stay here forever?
Of course not. Calm down. You're being irrational.
You're always saying that to shut me up. You see how serious this is.
Please, just calm down. People are staring.
Let them. I don't give a shit.
I got it.
It's gonna be a different place from now on.
If it's information about a specific person you're looking for,
yeah, then you might as well get out of line right now.
Nobody asked you, lady.
Thank you.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal. Was hoping for a sale there.
Hi, nice to see you.
Seriously, my tongue works here to protect Anne's.
Does that mean something?
It means you think too much.
You never take me seriously.
You're just five, okay? Get over it. Don't let you.
Taxes for.
Seriously, man.
Hope things are good. Thank you.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. Best in a bar right here. Ah, it's cool. You'll be missing out.
Yo, check this out.
She was coming here. She said I should meet her.
Try not to panic, sir. When was this?
This morning. She wasn't sick. Could she be in quarantine? Could there be some mistake? I told her to go with me. I told her to go out alone.
Look, I don't do sentimental. But you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. Catch you later.
This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job. About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent. You just made my Tinker Heart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent.
coffee break? I'm working here.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those. We just brought in another load of. Office lights, and the heater keeps fading.
Something ain't right.
The billboards.
Shit, something ain't right. We just brought.
For God's sake, let him go.
Watching, and he knows what you're doing.
You are now entering a safe area.
And check these babies out. You name it, I got it. And what's your ass out there, huh?
You see how serious this is?
Please, just calm down. You understand.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.